Welcome back to Let's Play Lunar! Yeah, things are not going well at all, are they? Let's see. I think I need to take the more careful approach right now. You don't have anything that could help people, though. You can't res people, so that's kind of pointless. Let's use that on Jessica. Jessica needs to resurrect Mia, and hopefully she can stay up for a while. That would be helpful. Also, the other thing I need to do is spread out, because one of her attacks does a line like Sonic Riser, which, you know, I didn't even realize until I was editing it, because I want to add an extra ED to that.
Just for you.
Yeah, that's not it. That's fine. Yeah, let's move you up here. You down here. You're gonna go up there. Gonna go down here, and you are going to heal everybody.
Athena, lend me your power!
Trying to salvage this thing.
I saved this just for you.
Thank you for not dying, Mia. That helps a lot. Yeah, I'm shelling out the MP for that. That's going to help immensely. Now we're going to armor Mia. Can you? No, you can't. Yeah, you might as well attack her. Yes. Kind of paranoid. Ice shell. Get her defense up. That helps, and that helps immensely. Hey, that kind of looks like Gnoll.
Oh
boy, yeah. This is the thing that was ruining my fun. Was that right there? Yeah. You know what? Just power up again. You. Use that on Jessica. You! Armor Jessica. You just slash. And yeah. I'm not going to be too reserved with my MP the way this fight started out. But hopefully I can salvage this thing. Probably power up with you again, too. Crossbridge. Yep. Oh, you definitely have a full-time job, don't you, Jessica? Thunderbolt. Okay, have I armored Nash? I don't think so. Yikes, I really need to get St. Litany on, Nash and Mia, considering, you know, they kind of don't have it on them for reasons that happened in the last episode. So I gotta cast that again somehow. If I can get her to do something that's not too dangerous, or something that I can, you know, deal with, that's not it. Ugh. Stop doing that. Give me a chance to get Calm Litany out. Please. Okay, I've gotten Mia, gotten Jessica, gotten Nash. Time to do Alex. You do that, and you repeat that.
Check this out.
204.
Athena, lend me your power!
Mia's still not all too healthy. 362. Power slash. Flare strike. Ah, alright, now I can get, St. Litany out. About damn time. I was waiting for that. What we're going to do is go back and use a nut on Mia. That'll get her back up to full life. And I can finally cast St. Litany again. And you don't have anything on you. Actually, wait a second. Do you have? Yes, you do. Let's use another starlight on Jessica, considering she's going to be burning through it fairly quickly. She looks fire-based to me. I got everyone with defense, right? Yes. Items. Heal Mia. You. Cast that again.
Check this out.
So Nash and Mia can take part of the per-turn regeneration. Alright. Healing Nut. Everybody's back up to full. Flame Bird. That takes him out of the fight. Okay. I'm guessing that doesn't last for long, however. Yes. Yeah, I think I can get by using this on herself. I thought I got rid of those robes. Guess not.
Check this out.
206.
Summon elemental
ice lance. Oh yeah. I wonder how long that thing around Alex is gonna last. Don't tell me you can wrap a molt. That's not right. That's wrong. Oh well, she's still not doing damage like that, though. Yeah.
Check this out.
Ice Lance. Probably should have used Jessica to use a Starlight on Alex, but with him in that thing, I don't see the point. Ouchies. Okay, they're out. Awesome. Use that on yourself, Alex. Thunderbolt. Ice thingy. Power Slash. And you need to full heal Nash.
Check this out.
Wow, I'm at 7 minutes, and I had like 4 minutes of this in the last video. Well, not a full 4 minutes, but yes, you understand. 32.
Summon elemental power.
Wow, she's stubborn.
I saved this just for you.
Arc flare. Oh, all right. that doesn't threaten me at all, actually, like that. Thunderbolt. Do that. Do that. Yeah, you don't need to do anything this turn.
Check this out.
I just don't want to move Jessica at all. Because, yeah, line attack. 189. Alright, who's biting it? Yep. She survived with one hit point. That's awesome. Apparently, the game is being kind to me. However, I'm not going to be dumb and leave her 12 HP. I'm not, going to,
summon elemental power.
Rely on the fates once again. But wow, damn am I lucky. She survived with one HP. I don't know what else to say to that.
Ah,
screw your cross bridge. Anyways. Thunderbolt. Ice thingy. That. You're doing alright on MP.
Check this out.
Everybody's getting kind of low though.
Summon elemental power.
Ice Lance. Sword Dance. Ice Lance and Sword Dance, yes.
Athena, lend me your power.
Oh man, Royce just keeps going. She's like the Energizer Bunny. She just keeps going and going. It's time to heal Nash. Definitely not lacking in the department of nasty attacks, though. At least I, you know, wised up and spread people
out.
Wow. 166.
Summon
Ice Lance, 226. Power Slash, 183. Probably, nah, I don't think I want to power you up again. 9. Oh man, she can almost kill one of the squishies with that. You're healing Nash again. Sorry, Jessica. I know you don't like him, but, yeah. Yes! Thank you. 50,000 and a silver light. Thank you. Alex leveled. That was tough, especially since, you know, I didn't come in this fight properly prepared. Probably made it a little harder, but, I saved it. Barely. And, held on to it. People are getting up to 48. Well, with 50,000 experience, you can expect the range. He attacks with a crossbow. Do you think I really care about that? Jessica? Maybe? Nope. Jessica doesn't get a level. So sad. She looks rather frazzled, and she just poofs. No. About time we got rid of her. Well, I feel a lot better. We beat up Royce. Oh, man. That was quite rough. And...
Yay.
Let me do that again.
Yay.
Yeah, it's definitely time to save. Whew. I was a little bit... Athena's Fortress. I don't think it fits. Although, right under it says Grindery Quarters. But, yeah. Tower Stairs. I'm not even in the tower yet. Blah. What am I, in the basement? But, yeah. I snatched that victory right from the jaws of defeat. And, I will see you next time right here. Because I have recorded way too many parts today. So, until next time, this is RPG Looney. Signing off.